Verdant Hills is next. This can either go really well or really badly, depending on if they will heavier and just push through or not. I'm definitely gonna use Grit. The question is, who else should I use? I think the key might be to strike when the AI switches to Jess, so that you can do more damage to her, rather than heavier. Ah. Grim might be good too on the other side, like where Grit would be. Go time. Oh, I see some infantry there. There's a mech here? Really? Huh. This is a different setup than what I remember. Why are these infantry here? Does that mean there are actually more units around? Huh. The middle one has bases, but there are also comm towers at the side. Grim could be fun, but it's definitely Grit with this long lineup. Max is kind of useless here, so it's gonna be Olaf. Since if I do get his superpower eventually, it will also do like 2 damage to all of their units too. Sandra and Sammy could be fun. Rachel could be OP as well here. Ooh, Rachel now. I haven't used Jake yet though, so I guess I could use Jake. Let me see who Rachel goes with. Okay, now only goes with Rachel. As you can probably tell, I don't really like Jake. I feel like other seals definitely outshine him in every place. And the plane bonus is only 5%. And there seems to be more woods here than planes. I definitely want Rachel's superpower. Question is, does my second seal even matter? I guess I can try Nell. Okay, go with this. I do have to use Jake at least once in this campaign. I got that Rachel superpower. What do I do with these guys though? I should probably go for the bases, but comm towers are important too. It's the same with actually, it might be better to just give them to the blue side. The comm towers. Oh well, since I don't know what's going on, I guess I'll move my recon in first. Get some vision. No, there's nothing. Just planes everywhere. I do want more infantry though, the captain wears stealth, so I'll just get two of these, and that's it. What do I do with Grit though? Okay, nice. Ah, hello artillery. So there are three mega tanks here, two Neos. That's gonna be annoying, but not too much of a problem. I guess I'll start with the Neos. 24. Definitely not ideal. Well, I'll shoot with the artillery who can only shoot like one or two targets. Just so that I can consider my options after I do some damage. And now this one up here. Javier doesn't have any comm towers and he's still this strong. Wow, unless if these are already green, which might be true. I do have to go check. Okay. I guess I don't care too much about the recon. Uh-huh. Even if I don't do that much damage, I still have to attack the Mega. Okay. Hopefully this is two. Maybe. No, just one. Okay, this side. Okay, that's good enough. And now I guess I'll weaken the Neos. I might actually really want a bomber up top, to be honest. Just so that I can build and then like block the entryway if I take care of the airs, which shouldn't be too hard. But of course, once this guy gets tagged, I'll be in trouble. Just gotta do as much damage as I can before that. Oh, can't waste fuel. And I guess that's that. I am gonna leave this mech here. I guess this mech can like scout. Okay, they are captured. I do have to go for them now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Drop 1, 2. Okay. I can get that one. This guy's gonna take 2 turns to get there, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. So this is gonna hurt, but I can't do anything about that. Just gotta get these comm towers away from Mr. Javier here. And that's turn one. Ah, okay. I guess I should have built a recon just to see what's going on. Since I can't actually see what's going on the left side. Okay, this is where I bombard Jess. Before that, though, that's actually kind of bad. I don't think I can stop this capture unless if they're not actually going for the airport, but the city. Well, I'm definitely stopping this one. Now the question is, what's happening over here? Because if they actually get the capture, I'm gonna have to build an ant here, which I really don't want to do. Gosh darn it. I'll just build recon this turn. Just so that I can see what's going on. You know my mech can do that too. If I go here, that grants... that should grant enough vision to see what's going on. And then I also need something to block these guys too. So much to worry about. Okay. Definitely attack the Neos. This artillery can't attack, so he's just gonna move up here. Oh, okay. Those are not captured. Oh, it's not capturing the airport. Good. That's actually pretty good for me. Go up here. Before I lose vision, I should attack this guy. Since this mech is also gonna go capture. Yep, can't see the artillery. Once again, start with the artillery of least options. So that I can think about what to attack. 17 versus a kill. I think I'll take the kill. And then I'll attack the MD there. Oh yeah, attack, shoot. I might have to stop attacking soon. Okay. Yep, that's it for now. Actually, it might not be that bad if they get tagged now. 7, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The most they can move is like over here, so I should be okay. Actually. Problem is if the artillery like positions themselves here and then attacks my rocket. That would be annoying. Now, well, let's see what happens. They're gonna get attacked sooner or later. Should be fine to give it to them now. Rather than next turn. And then if I lose, I'll just restart. I can't do anything about it. Since I've decided. Too bad no one else is in range. Okay. Since even if I do wait until next turn, they'll still have the two comm towers. Since it does take two turns to capture them. what to do. I guess this Recon should start moving too. Nah, I guess I'll wait a turn. It might be good to switch. Since I do want all a superpower, but then I won't be able to use the range here though. So I guess I won't switch. Since even if they do attack, it shouldn't do too much damage. Now the question is, how much will this hurt? Actually, maybe I should have waited. Especially if the AI would change. Suicidal. No one should be able to reach my men. Oh no. Anti-hero reach my men. Fabulous. Ah yes, the mechs as well. I think my rocket's dead, that's for sure. Now the question is, will the artillery do enough to get through my mech? That's fine. Okay, that's not fine. Ouch. It might be time to mech spam. Well, this is a problem. I was not expecting them to like go straight past everything. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My recon's gonna get attacked. Definitely. Oh. Huh. I guess he's gonna get this base, which is a problem. I did 0 damage there, what? Interesting. I do want mech spam, but I think I need like this. Even if I did wait a turn, I think the same thing will happen. There's actually no point in attacking here. Yeah, 0 damage. I guess all I can do now is like position my artillery in a way so that they can attack the most units. And then I guess capture these guys. There's actually no point in attacking here. I think I lost. Unfortunate. These guys are gonna start moving now. It's not in range of the... what's it called? Artillery there. I think it is time to switch. The charge. Yeah, definitely would have been better if I switched the turn earlier. That's fine. Actually, that's not fine. I need to kill the infantry and then get the base back. Okay, that's fine. What to do? Too bad I can't see anything. Oh, this sucks. I do need to see what's going on down here, though. Oh, no one really came through yet. Unless they're hiding in the woods. Which might be happening, I don't know. I don't want to go too close. I definitely have to stop this though. Stop the cap and attack. Capture. Get myself a tank here. I guess I should build a tank there instead of this side last turn. I guess I don't really care about this MD. All I do care about is the artillery down here. 12 days. A problem, but I still think this is doable. And it'll definitely look dicey. And that's that. Got some comm towers. I guess I need some vision. Too bad I can't see anything. Attack this guy. Oh no, I should've just kept capturing the comm towers. Deal more damage. Ignore me. Take this one too. I do want to attack the artillery, but I think the neo-tank's more important. Nice. Ah, but it's full HP. Whatever. Whatever. Block the path. Can't see anything, but that's okay. I can't really do anything about that. Keep charging in. Hopefully I get tagged soon. And I hope these couple units come back to fight my mech. And I guess that's it. That's fine. Nope, don't care. Just gotta make sure she doesn't build anything there. Got the mechs trying to cross over. Wait a sec. Is the mega tank still there? Can I just use my mech to try to go capture? Oh, wait a sec. This is a big brain time. Anyways, I'll get myself some more funds here. Tank will hide in the woods. I guess keep capturing. Oh. Forgot about that. I knew he was inside, I just forgot about it. That is my bad. I guess that's it. Oh no, I still have a tank. Okay, they can attack it if they want. I don't really want to build, since I am going to get this airport soon. Might as well save up some funds. What do I do here though? I need some vision back here. Nice. Okay. I do have to attack the mech. Once again, I should have captured and then attacked. Oops. Got that down. Now the question is, what's over here? Nothing. I do have to go a bit closer to see if the mega tank's still there. It might be. Which is why I probably need like, what, two bombers or something? Go like that. And I guess this mech's gonna help fight now. Goodbye APC, but can't do anything about that since I almost got my tag, so gonna save for that. Okay. Really? Ow. That's okay. Still okay. I guess I'm not getting Rachel's superpower though. The problem is that those two might get tagged again. I forget if there's something in there. Ah well, let's just go. Haha. -48. Nah, the mech can finish it off. Those comm towers, though. Get this guy. I guess I'll attack here. And let the mech finish off the ant here. Bombard the mega tank and then I guess attack here just to see if there's anything. There is. Oh, I should have attacked the mech. Too bad. Still gotta save for my bomber. I'll get there. Now, what do I do here, though? Even if I do get tagged, what's this rocket gonna do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? There is no one there. But I think, what's his face is going to the HQ. Well, I'm definitely gonna do this. That'd be very awkward if I don't get tagged this turn. I do want to finish off the artillery. If I go here, I can attack, but then I do want to cover my mech. Okay, I guess this rocket's gonna go like here and then hide in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is definitely not optimal, but let's attack here. Still no tag, which means I gotta attack here too. Okay, let's go. I just wanna save for the bombardment here. Everything a-okay? Okay. Time to do 2 global damage. Very nice. Too bad this guy's not gonna do anything this turn. Next turn though. Before that, I guess I should position these guys a bit closer. Gotta remember that there's a mech in here that's full HP. I might attack him instead with one of my artillery. Maybe. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no. This artillery won't reach anything. Oh, that's sad. I guess this guy's just gonna keep moving up then. Go around here. I can probably KO this. Oh no. Nope. Not with that luck. I'm not going to this turn. I'm actually gonna leave this artillery here. Let's see how much this does. Oh, I can't see anymore. That's fine. I'll just move him back after. Nice, I can see him now. Ooh, the problem is here though. I probably need vision to attack the guys who might want to go back and heal. Okay, tag. Swap. Now let's see who I want to attack. I need the vision, so this Riton's actually gonna come back. Okay, I can't finish off the Neo. After that, this guy's gonna come over here. Can't see anything, but can't really do anything. Oh, shoot, I lost vision of a MD. I don't have any other options either. Oh well. I guess I'll just attack the tank. Well, nothing gonna finish this guy off. I'm not letting him go back to heal. Nice. And now I'll take care of the tank, I guess. Actually, I'll start with here. Definitely the mech. Next is the, I guess, tank and then recon. Yeah, they definitely have tag now, since I did destroy like two of the megas. Basically from full HP. Well, 8 HP. I can leave that guy alive for like a turn. Not bad, not bad. I guess this guy's gonna come back. In case one of the units wants to come this way to go heal. Okay. I probably should have left the base for grit. Whatever. Let's see what they do with their tag. Good thing is that's Jess who gets the second turn. I forgot about him. They're actually all just running. Oh, the MD's gonna kill someone. That's fine. That's still fine. That did terrible damage. Why did the MD tank not attack? I don't get it. I guess I'll punch through here. Nice. Can't really do anything about that, so I guess I'll just sacrifice my recon. Go in there. Yeah, the artillery can finish off the MD. Got that. Fill myself a bomb in case I need it. And I guess that's it. I don't really need anything else from this side. I guess I'll switch to Nell for fun. Too bad I couldn't showcase her, like, strengths. But for luck. Well, I guess I'll capture those. Artillery this guy. Oh, too bad I can't attack from there. I'll attack this guy who's running. Get myself some vision. Nothing around there. No one around here. I guess I'll take care of the artillery since it's higher HP. And if these guys run either way, I can like snipe them. Yeah, that works. I don't know what these two are gonna do now. I guess just stay there. Let's see if I get lucky here. Nope. I guess I'll bait that guy if he wants to attack my artillery. And that's it. I think the AI definitely moved very wearily this map. Kept going back and forth for no real reason. I feel like that's more damage than usual. Now steam though. I still don't see anything that's bad for me here. Ah, hello there. Ah shoot, I don't have anyone that can like go and finish him off. I don't think two mechs is gonna do the job. It might. Maybe if I get lucky or something. Oh. Yeah. Never mind. I take back everything I said. I gotta remember that I do have 4 comm towers. This definitely looked bad at the beginning, but I did it. With 7-8 days to spare. Max MVP, so I guess I'll finish off with this guy. Nice. Perfect. And then even if there was another unit hiding, I could just cap the HQ. This is probably the only time I'm gonna use Nell, and I didn't really use her. Definitely happy with that one, even though the beginning was stressful, to say the least. This one. I think it's also the next lab map. Well, of course, that's for next time. Chris at the top with 5, Kami and Sanjo as well. Hopefully, I don't have to use Grit anymore. You know, there's one mission where I think I will use him.